Good morning. Typhoon Chanthu is passing waters off Jeju's Seogwipo City this morning and will move in a northeasterly direction. And it's forecast to pass through the Strait of Korea this afternoon. Conditions in Jeollanam-do are easing, while Gyeongsangnam-do province are preparing for rougher conditions. Busan should feel the strongest impact from around 4 p.m. this afternoon. Rain will continue to lash down on Jeju Island and regions along the eastern south coast at a rate of 50 millimeters an hour. So typhoon warning remains in place for all of Jeju and for waters of the island. A typhoon advisory is in place along the south coast, including Busan. Typhoon alerts will be expanded to the Yeosi and Gyeongsangbuk-do province today. And the further south you are, the more severe conditions you'll be dealing along with violent winds, but conditions will improve as the night rolls in. Typhoon-affected regions will notice much lower daily highs today, but upper regions will have a calm and sunny day today. That's Korea for you, and here's a look at the weather conditions around the world.